Hello there, and welcome to a gameplay video of Akalabeth, World of Doom, which is an RPG game that was released in 1980 to the public, and made by Richard Garriott. It's one of the earliest examples of an RPG game of its kind, and introduces many elements that were used in later RPG games. For example, the requirement to eat food and use hotkeys, and actually a first-person perspective. Although at the time, it wasn't really considered to be that good. I'm just putting it on here in a little gameplay video for posterity, mostly, so that you can see what gaming was like more than a generation ago. Hope you enjoy it. If you enjoyed the video, be sure to leave a like and a comment. Don't forget to subscribe and check out my social media, the links to which can be found in the description below. Thanks for watching and bye for now.